Check this shit out. Check this shit out. The Marquise Wiley Show. Wiley, you ought to be a motherfucker ashamed of yourself. Bitch, you act like we forgot you came on the Armand Wiggins Show 2 years ago, fuck boy. You raped your grandma, dog. You called CPS on your sisters, bitch. You harmed every fucking woman in your life, Wiley. Your little mineral body ass sitting over there thinking it's cute, bitch. One side of your body longer than the other one, bitch. And you think you a motherfucker stallion? Bitch, your motherfucker head is longer than a motherfucker 70-inch TV, because that's how big my TV is. And your motherfucker head is bigger than that bitch, bro. Why did your mouth is bigger than a bitch and your teeth is too bitty, too motherfucking little to be on your body? Wiley, why did you rape your grandmother? Why did you go on the Marlon Wiggins Show 2 years ago? You called CPS on your sister, bitch. I'm finna go back and do my series again on your fuck ass, bitch. You crazy, I bet you. This the Truth Enterprise, Red Chill. When you see me, nigga, you about to holler at me.